unable to dig it out. Was Ryan turned over in the slot. There's Vishnovsky. First we've seen of him since he took that shot off the knee, and he very nearly had a great chance. Perry shoves down Sokol. Score! Koivu! It's 3-2, and the Hawks are incensed.
And now Corbin Perry goes right to the top of the crease to stick his chin out. And there's a few guys that are willing to oblige him.
Yeah, there's some takers there. The Hawks are upset because Perry dumped the Chicago defenseman as that puck was fluttering high in the air because he saw where it was.